Christ as we wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. Strength will rise as we wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. We will
everlasting God. The next song we're going to sing is called Man of Sorrows, and it's, for some of you, maybe a funny title and you wonder where that reference to Jesus comes from. Actually, it comes from Isaiah chapter 53, verse 3 to 6, in this messianic passage that reads like this. He was despised and rejected by men, a man of sorrows and acquainted with grief, and as one from whom men hide their faces. He was despised, and we esteem him not. Surely he has borne our griefs and carried our sorrows. Yet we esteemed him stricken, smitten by God, and afflicted. But he was pierced for our transgressions. He was crushed for our iniquities. Upon him was the chastisement that brought us peace, and with his wounds we are healed. All we like sheep have gone astray. We have turned everyone to his own way, and the Lord has laid on him the iniquity of us all. This is the Christ that we worship.
Man of sorrows, Lamb of Grace abounds in deepest waters. trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you will call me. Take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith will be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me. And take me deeper than my feet could ever wander. Let me walk, be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me. Take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith would be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me. And take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith will be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk in the presence of my Savior. Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me. Take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith will be made stronger in the presence of my Savior.
Conflicts, no matter at what level, in our personal lives, in our community, or nationally, Lord, give us peace and rest in knowing you are God and you are sovereign above all that happens.
Build your kingdom here, let the darkness fear. Show your mighty hand, you are streets and land. Set your church on fire, win this nation back. Change the atmosphere, build your kingdom here, we pray. stop your beauty changing hearts. You made us so much more than this. Awake the kingdom, see in us, fill us with the strength and love of Christ. We are your church, we are the hope. Streets and land, set your church on.